Greet you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want to remind you, friends, that Jesus Christ is coming again. He says in the Bible, in the book of Revelation, chapter 22, verse 12, "And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me. To every man according to his work shall be." Revelation chapter 1 verse 7 says, "Behold, he's coming with the clouds of heaven, and all eyes, even those who persecuted him, shall see him when he comes with the clouds of heaven." I want to say to you, my dear friends, that Jesus Christ is coming again. He's coming very soon. He's coming with the host of angels from heaven. And when he comes, he's coming to reward us according to our works shall be. I want to say to you that this world is not an easy world. This world is full of tribulation. This world is full of death. This world is full of crimes. And Jesus is coming to stand for us. He is coming to vindicate those who shall be faithful to him. I want to call you today that may you please come to Jesus and accept him in your life right now. Because when he comes, he is coming with a reward. Yes, the world can scorn you. Yes, the world can mock you. Yes, the world can say a lot of things about you because you trust in Jesus. But make sure that your election is sure. Because when Jesus Christ is coming again with the clouds of heaven, he shall reward us with eternal life. How much would it be for you to gain the whole world and lose your own soul? How much would it be for you to gain all the pleasures of this world and lose eternal life, which is richest in this world and in the world to come? I want to remind you today that Jesus Christ is coming, and when he comes, he shall come with the clouds of heaven. I heard the Bible say in the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 verse 16, that when he comes, he shall come with a shout. He shall come with the voice of an archangel. He shall come with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise. Let me say something about COVID-19. It has taken a lot of lives. A lot of people have lost their lives because of COVID-19. I want to say COVID-19 is not a respecter of persons. Soon it can be you and I. Soon it can be your relatives. But here is the difference. Here is the assurance that when you have Jesus in your life, when you have accepted Jesus as your personal savior, your grave will not be the same. Yes, you can be taken by COVID-19, but your grave will not be the same, because the one who's coming, he shall resurrect the ones who trust in him, and he shall reward them with eternal life. May the good Lord bless you. Amen and amen.